Guys, thank you so much for being here. Yeah. Welcome to our annual Friendsgiving, where we get started and have turkey cooking. Could you help me set the table?
Yeah, of course. Do you want me to follow you in the kitchen?
No. I have the mac and cheese right here. Could you just...
What?
Yeah, the bowl of mac and cheese. It's hot. So can you take it?
I'm gonna take what's
yeah, in yeah, yeah. It's
okay.
Hot. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Here, just
okay.
Take it. Take
okay,
it.
I got it.
All right, sweet. I'm gonna grab some more stuff. Alright, now this right here is a secret recipe straight from my grandma. It's some stuffing. Oh, it smells so good. All right, we're gonna set it right there. Oh, the turkey. It's done. Did you hear it? Okay, sweet. Hey, could you pour me some sweet tea?
Yeah, is it in the fridge?
No, buddy, it's right there. Yeah, it's right there. Yeah. Yeah, you just gotta pour the cup. Yeah. Alright, sweet. Thank you. I'm gonna grab the turkey.
What is happening?
All right. The turkey is done.
Oh, there it is.
It smells so good. I've been slaving over this all day.
Yeah, that all day.
Yeah, right there. Whew. Yeah. All right, first, let's go ahead and pray. Dear Lord, thank you so much for Thanksgiving. Thank you so much for all this food. Let it nourish our body. Thank you so much for all my great friends. We love you so much, and it's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Yeah. All right, guys.
Amen. Amen.
Let's dig in. Bone apple tea. Those. Thanks for the tea, buddy. All right. Could you pass me salt?
Yeah, where is it?
It's right there. Yeah, you were like pointing at it. You're almost there.
Got it?
Yeah, right there.
There you go.
Thank you. All right, you know what? I feel like it's a little tense in here. Why don't we lighten the mood? Why don't we talk about what we're thankful for?
Sure.
You know, being thankful can be really eye-opening. So you know what? I'll start off.
Okay.
I'll start off.
All right.
I'm thankful for my grandma's secret recipe. So delicious. I'm thankful for all the Zone Kids.
Okay.
I'm thankful for all of this food. I'm thankful
that we... All right, you know what? Hey, this is awesome. I mean, wow. Thanks so much for all this. Very heartwarming, you know, hearing you talk about what you're thankful for. My heart's warm, but my tummy is a little empty, bro. So, where's the food?
You're gonna want to get your hand out of the mac and cheese, because that's kind of gross. Yeah.
Even if there is no food, and even if dear old Mr. Will probably needs to see a doctor as soon as possible, I'm still glad that we're all here, guys. I'm grateful for this.
It's
food. Mm-hmm. this looks really good. Oh boy. Oh! Ooh. That is amazing. Did you make this too?
Mm-hmm.
Unbelievable.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well, I guess I'm thankful for what we do have. Each other. No way.
Mm-hmm.
We're here?
So good, man. Uh-huh. This is probably the best Thanksgiving I've ever had, honestly.
I told you.
This is incredible.
Oh, I'm really happy that we're all here together.
Right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is great that...
Yeah.
Come on! No way!
I still don't see anything.
Hey, Alexis. Food fight!
Oh, I got it in my eye!
This is the weirdest Thanksgiving ever. I'm grateful for my family because my friends are crazy.
Hey, Alexis, take this.
Oh my goodness! Mr. Will was right. Being grateful really is eye-opening.